here we are in hallowed territory, the England Lions team room, where earlier on the team were addressed by coach Mark Robinson ahead of the serious business of the tour, the first game against South Africa A in Paul tomorrow. Liam Plunkett with us now. Liam, does it feel like it's about to get serious now?
Yeah, it does. I mean, we were here before Christmas, did all the hard work in terms of strength training and getting the body going in terms of bowling. And we arrived, 10 days ago now? We played one game in Soweto against a sort of professional amateur team at a decent standard, and the guys did really well and made them hungry for this first test starting tomorrow.
Because that looks a strong team, the South Africa A team. There's a lot of experience in there.
Yeah, obviously that's what you want, don't you? You want some tough competition. I mean, this time last year in Sri Lanka, which was the same, we had a good team, and they're also a good team. It was good cricket, so hopefully that's what's going to happen on this trip. But hopefully our team is very as well. A lot of experience, a lot of youth coming through, and we've got depth in both bowling and batting, so it makes for an interesting series.
And for you, it's easy to forget just how long it is. You know, what a frustrating time you've had since that terrific start to the summer last year when you got back in the test team. It's been a long time to wait for this.
Yeah, I'm not sure when it was now. I think it was the second test against India. Felt last year was probably the best I've been in my career so far as a cricketer in terms of consistency with ball and bat. I feel in a really good place, and see my speeds were right up there, but that happens in cricket, in sport. But I feel in a good place now, and played just before Christmas in Potchefstroom against a team, and I felt well. I got a few wickets there and got a couple of wickets last week, so I feel like I'm heading in the right direction.
The work you did in Potchefstroom and with that game, as you say, has got you confident that you're over the injury problems and ready to go again?
Yeah, I mean, the problem with the right foot's been fine. There's been no problem through that. It was just a bit of a tendinopathy in the Achilles, but that's been managed by the guys and me, so everything's all good, so I'm looking forward to tomorrow.